That's a lot, I think. Exabytes into STEM storage and processing ability. 2 million exabytes of storage are needed to activate the wireless STEM. Given the projected growth, we should reach that goal within a matter of months. Wireless STEM will eliminate the need for the costly STEM pods and aid us in a goal. Phase 2, total STEM immersion for the general populace. The Unity Civil Chips will serve a mark and protect mobile operatives from Phase 2 signal. This will send out the STEM's wireless transmitters across the planet. That's not good. I guess we're gonna be fucking up, right, Sebastian? We're in a dome. I guess we're in a tunnel. Just go. I'm really fucking sick of this bit. Oh shit. Where's my gun? Jesus. Shotgun shells. This game really loves giving me shotgun shells. Use the shotgun more, mate. I would, but the shotgun is shit. For now, until I get a better shotgun. I upgrade the shotgun. Yeah, actually. Probably upgrade the shotgun first. What's behind corner number one? Nothing. Look at that. Police. Exit B2, that's... Oh, fuck! Oh my god, that scared me. B2's cough? What have you got for me?
I can't! The collapsed off the gas leak is active.
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins? What's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. Now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't. The collapse caused a gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck you guys then.
Wow. You got potions, sir. And how are we gonna get through? Well, I've already guessed we're here, but that's the point. I don't want to shoot it. Or maybe I can just slap it. How the fuck? Wait, am I supposed to go this way? I am. I've gone the wrong way. Oh, I didn't notice this here. Yeah, the fact that you can use your pistols when you're crouching means that there's surely going to be something in here that we'll have to shoot eventually. Don't even know why I'm fucking looking. I'm ready for... You know what? Since it's close space anymore, since the game keeps giving me... Yeah, let's just... Give it a fun time, yo. Give it a banter time. Oh, you want to crawl out me, do ya? Bam! Shotgun base. Wow, that sounds secure. Right. That's a pistol. That's a computer, we can leave.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Yeah, I'm genuinely surprised that this game has not given me that many boss battles yet. Normally the game gives you a couple... Well, the first game gives you like a fucking boss battle every fucking chapter. Like Resident Evil 4, actually. Resident Evil 4 gave you a boss battle like every fucking time it could. And Resident Evil 5. Resident Evil 5 was... Resident Evil 5 was fine though. I guess 6 as well, but 6 is interesting. Reason why 5 gave you so many boss battles is because there were two of you. So it could afford to give you boss battles because you would have always have enough supplies in 5 to kill. 4 didn't have that case because you always kind of built on the back end. So I couldn't give you bosses all the time, like big bosses. Resident Evil 6 could do it as well, actually. It's a coffee maker. Oh, it's a safe room. Safe? Is this a safe room? It is. There's another safe room in there as well. I guess we're in City Hall area. Red element. Oh, I'm also gonna save. That's my health. Absolutely fine. Which one is it? That one. I can't believe the barrel took me that fucking long to get through. Good lord. Meow. What's up, KitKat? You've got anything new for me. Meow. I probably missed a lot of keys. Oh, pucks. Pug bench. Where's my shotgun's damage at? 2? It's fucking shit! Maybe that's why. Should we upgrade the other stuff as well? That's interesting because the wooden crossbow now is just range. I don't know what to do. No, I'll hold off on the shotgun. I will probably. I only have enough for one upgrade, really. We'll upgrade the firepower of this. No, we'll upgrade the crit rate of this. Because I think that's what's causing the damage not to go off properly. Because I'm just firing for the head all the time. It's not doing anything. I think it is actually doing quite a lot of fire damage. It's just not doing enough. I might upgrade the sniper a bit. Wow. So I can carry more. Firepower. I have enough. I should have enough for fire speed. Look, follow up more rounds is fine. Crafting. Let's craft a lot of bullets. Because I can. That's because I don't have enough bullets. Oh, fucking hell. That's one more side pad. I could probably do with more harpoons. Alright, that's good for now. Yeah, I wonder if there's a. Because obviously, when you craft from field crafting, you use up more resources. Use up 11! For sniper 5 rounds! God damn! So I wonder if there's a perk in here that means that, oh, when you're field crafting, you just use the same map.
Probably. You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Nope, but upgrades.
This place is ill. It's in critical condition. The infection has spread beneath the surface and into the muscles and bones. Only the veins remain to connect the failing extremities. And even those aren't immune. It seems, however, that you have no interest in healing this place. Your only interest is getting your hands on the cure. So be it. I am here to help you with whatever you decide to do.
Well, Tatiana, just judge me, it's fine.
I know my office is relaxing.
Okay. Did I get any peace? No. Worse, I want this. Recovery self. Recovery self. Might upgrade this. Because I am crawling around a lot. Okay. Upgrades. can literally get one more upgrade, for fuck's sake, everything costs so much. Why? Oh. Well, better time. I could do with more of this. That'd be nice as well. That's 5,000. I don't care about that. I do care about... Yeah, I would just put more. I should put more into combat, you know. I really should. I should put more into combat.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on?
Okay. Bye, Sasayana. Sasayana. I'm trying to figure out if I have enough time for this. What's that? Right. I'll just continue on a bit until the next save room, and we'll call it quits. Well, that's pretty bad, and I really should just continue on.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
What? What's going on?
It's him.
Oh.
That
chapter 5 lie wait.
Not sure I'm ready for this, but I can't turn back now.
Hold on a minute. I know you want me to go forwards, but I'm trying to explore a bit here. Is it by the bandstand? It is. I actually do know what's coming up, because I'm pretty sure they showed off gameplay of this. So, yeah. Oh, that's not Herb. Oops. I thought it was Herb, okay. Easy mistake, easy. But yeah, I might do this next section, not actually the chapter, but the section. Because it'll be a nice time to cut it off, really. That's what being nice to cut it off. If I actually cut it off for like an hour. But I'm actually wasting so much fucking time just running around the place like an idiot. Ooh, what have I got? Ooh, medical pouch. I will take that. I am actually having issues with my medical stuff, so that's good. So many, what the fuck? So many explosive boats.